Is this too much?
Yeah, it would be better for you to just walk. Okay. That's fine.
That's minimal.
Yeah. Let's do it. What do you want to level up?
Dex.
Yes, let's do it.
We're going Dex hard.
Pump that Dex.
Hard for a little bit.
Get that to 40.
We're going to find the number for it.
The number's 40.
Okay. What is happening? The wood?
Yeah. Don't worry about that.
It was pushing me to the death.
Don't worry about that, man. It's not that important.
Was that poison?
No.
Okay. Why'd they make that funny noise?
Because that's the fucking noise they all make.
Hey, let me see something. My weapons, I haven't fixed them in a while.
That's right.
So they might be overdue for breaking.
Well, let's see what we've got. Just click on that and we'll see. Oh, no. Oh, boy. You're at 126 of 160.
Oh, that's okay. How about my...
Also, the next time you go near Andre, buy that goddamn Smith box.
Yeah. No, my shit's all right, actually.
Yeah, your shit's fine.
My shit's all right. I just hadn't thought about it in a while. All right, so I guess we're going to go this way and see what happens. Mentally, where did I back up to? No, I didn't do anything. Okay.
The bonfire is pretty much your fucking base.
My center point. Centrifuge. So, Blighttown, are you
hey,
just...
Hey, fuck you guys.
Are you just, the Broughton's... Whatever, what was it called?
The Black Gulch?
Yeah, are you just that gross shit all over again?
Yeah.
You're probably that gross shit. Oh, no.
These were all good ideas.
Yep. Light gone. Sandwich.
All right, so you may notice that your past is exuding miasma. Your con pass.
Mmm.
You know the thing you put around your neck?
Yes. What do you... What? Again, I'm going to always hate that. Okay.
I never had that happen to me once playing this shit. And you've found every bizarre, weird, creepy, touchy part of the environment.
Alert you to my presence. Hey, enforcers. I have a question about BlightCon.
Okay, well, what do you need? What do you need?
Could you
somebody
come,
bothering you?
Could you come answer it? Come answer my question?
That was a good throw. That was a really good throw.
How about that one?
Did they even get fall damage?
I have a question. I'm looking for the signing table.
Where's the signing table?
The
at?
Gaping Dragon signing is supposed to be any minute now, and I don't want
to
be late.
You need to stop aiming like that. You're hitting the fucking edge of the environment. How does a gaping dragon sign things?
With its gape.
Oh, okay.
Well, what you see is you,
What was that fucking weird kind of love you were trying to tell me about? A gape?
I don't know.
Agape?
Agape. Yeah, that's biblical.
I thought that was a different thing.
No. So you get the gaping dragon, right?
Yeah.
Like,
hey,
and man. Then you put the thing you want to sign in front of it.
Yeah.
There's a process called prolapse.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
All right, I'm listening.
You understand?
I think I understand.
You put the pen in.
Okay.
Prolapse occurs.
Okay.
And then we get a signature.
Alright, well, you get something.
What are you even lying on?
The plank.
That is a plank into nothingness.
No, it's not.
Okay.
If you walk closer, you will see.
And then there's an item over there.
And then there's a second way into Blighttown.
Oh my god. Okay. Alright, we're gonna just walk down this way. And we're gonna see what you have to offer.
This is one of those areas that, you know what? I'm gonna be really honest. It's fine if you miss a bunch of shit.
Yeah?
Just get through it.
Oh yeah? You don't think cleanup is,
Oh, no, you can do cleanup, but, like, on-screen cleanup has very little value here.
Hey, those are the good ones.
Those are the good ones.
And that looks like the end
that
of
is,
the
that
walk.
Is the end of the road.
Although we
But, like,
go.
There's a good armor set, and there's a, you know, there's a good shield and stuff like that, and so those you should probably try and get. You should do your best, right? But... So now you gotta decide, do you wanna go high or low?
Belong to me... I belong to BlightCon.
Now is when the fucking frame rate would shit.
Oh, because I see everything down there?
Because you can see the water.
Okay, this is a lot more unnerving than it looks. Or it rather looks a lot more unnerving than it is.
Yeah, because as soon as it starts to move, just stop.
No, that would have killed me.
Actually, it wouldn't have.
I would have floated on
you
nothing.
You would have floated on nothing.
This is so dumb. This is so dumb, because I can't tell if it's trying to be like, this is a rickety thing, or if it's like, this is a trap. Is that a kick? No. Okay. You know what I mean?
Yes.
It looks like it's trying to be a trap.
Oh my god, you're doing it now. You're doing it now.
Oh, I did one or two of those. And then I did one in Momodora on purpose.
Oh.
So. Hey!
Hey, it's a new type of doggo.
It's a Resident Evil dog.
What do you got, doggo?
Impaled holes? Mm. Impala?
Yeah, that's one of the issues with the Partisan and pretty much all the spears, except for, like, the halberd and something else, is that on uneven terrain and with short enemies, you can actually just miss them repeatedly.
All right.
It sucks.
All right, well, Clifford's dead.
Well, that's not Clifford.
Well,
Clifford's in Bloodborne.
Yeah, but this Clifford is actually red, but little did we know that Clifford was red because they peeled his flesh off.
Dude.
For sustenance.
Dude, the children watching our Dark Souls video are now, ruined and frightened.
Well, look, Clifford offered lots of meat, and if you don't peel his skin off for your tribe to survive, then that's just mean.
You're going dark on this Clifford lore.
What do you think of Big... Hey, that's cool. What do you think a big red dog is for?
Love?
Flesh.
Okay.
Okay.
Possibly guarding your house.
So,
I can think of a lot of things.
This looks like
that don't involve peeling its fucking skin off.
Well, look, man. That's nice.
I'm more creative.
Okay. Now we've got a whole big special shack. These Blight Town,
enjoy walking across that abyss of nothing.
Yeah. I tell you, these construction workers, I wouldn't hire them.
No.
So that was nothing.
This is their fucking life.
Wow.
So, like, remember the swamp in Des had at least, like, homes?
So that was all nothing, right?
Yeah, that was all nothing.
Okay.
They had homes and shit?
Yeah, maybe.
Nah, when you get really baller, you can just run across this.
Oh, do you?
No.
Okay.
I just said, when you get really baller, I never got really baller at Dark Souls.
When you become a shot caller. Yeah.
You're calling my shot Ornstein.
Oh, fuck you.
What are you gonna do?
Stupid moving wood. Living trees.
Let me tell you, I'll tell you something about some moving wood.
Moving wood, huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Hey. Sometimes, wait, no, hold on. What am I saying?
You're talking about boners.
Okay.
Boners and blight.
But am I moving other wood, or am I...
Listen, Pat, as much as you want to know, the Undertale orgy at BlightCon is not until way later.
Oh, boy.
Okay? It's happening way later. So just put it away for now.
And might as well sit down, because you didn't kill anything on the other side of the bonfire.
You're right. We'll let you know. Okay?
No, you know what? I'm fine. I'm really fine.
Keep your ears to the ground.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Don't involve me in this nightmare.
And stand.
Don't do this to me. You son of a bastard bitch. Fuck.
Okay, just stay in the right place, and you will be alerted. The right person will tell you, oh, too many. Rolls are dangerous.
It's a weird zone.
Give me some.
And there,
what?
Yeah, there you go.
What?
I was waiting for that.
You little red shits!
Oh, yeah.
You're way more serious than I thought.
So, let's see. You got guys that run at you and grab you. You have... you have area denial dogs.
Right? You got some burn bark borkers. Hey.
And then you also, in addition to all of that, you have fucking,
You can't backdash out of my range, fool.
Hey, take a look to your right. I don't know how you got that. Or how you get that. Straight up.
Above me? Air above me.
I literally don't know how to get that.
Well, it looks like...
Oh, there it is. There it is. Yeah.
Yeah, connecting place.
You connect over there. And you bork break it.
Bork burners. No.
Bork burners. We're up to this now?
Well, that's what they do.
Oh, they burn your borks?
So that you can bork their burn.
Oh, damn.
And then you go this way.
And then you can drop.
If the
geometry allows it.
If it feels like being nice. All right.
Now, you notice how they always put one big long plank... in every place that it's like, no, you can do this. Isn't that kind?
That's pretty nice of them. Surprises!
Good instincts.
Alright. Yeah, it's a blind spot.
I would crack up if it was actually too steep to grab, and you just slid right off.
And then we might as well find out what's happening over here. I haven't visited this part of the con yet.
Hey, what's going on over here? All right, I'm going back to my room.
Hey, ninja gear.
This is cool stuff.
Is it safe?
Yeah, it's safe.
It ain't safe on the block.
The shadow gear is actually really good. It's also very good for dex builds.
Shadow mask.
It's quite weak compared
bleed
to your
and poison
stuff,
resistance.
But it has extremely high bleed and poison resistance.
And it's light. Black cloth mask worn by spooks form from another east from an eastern island. Eastern line. Designed so as not to hinder their unique form of martial arts. Ah, well, it's straight up ninja mask, I guess. Sacrifices defense for the sake of greater mobility. It does offer resistance to bleeding and poison, among other things, perhaps due to the nature of espionage. Well, that's cool.
So if you want to, like, as like hard negate poison in this zone as best you can, the ninja shit is actually decent.
Yeah. Okay. Let me just shadow garb.
It also happens to look dope as shit.
Yeah. All right. That's your Fashion Souls Eastern. So ninja, a bunch of fucking Japanese warriors came down here.
Ninjas.
And they died. Oh. Okay. Is there an opening for you?
Not on this side.
Okay. I'm
careful with your fucking feet. Yeah, no, you can't get in there from here. I believe that's an area you've already cleared out, but otherwise.
All right, well, you guys have fun. I'll just deal with my friends here, who came out of nowhere, but that's the nature of this convention.
You can do a drop there and get another item. Yeah, right there.
Straight ahead, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So.
What do we got? Oh, cool, that's useful. And then you can just drop to your left.
What about that?
That is death. You will die.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Feel free, though.
Okay. Well, you know. Let's see.
Basically, anything you can land on that's not at a fucking, like, flat 0-degree angle, you'll die.
But you know what I'm surprised by?
What's that?
The lack of, like, walls falling on me and, like, rickety shit just collapsing.
Oh, I think your expectations have been a little fucked up in that case.
I expect...
Because that's not a mechanic that's present in this zone at all.
Because I expect full-on, like, bridges under my feet to just go, fuck you.
I feel like that would be very too much unfair.
What the fuck, camera? All right, so let me try to get back to where I got up here.
That's how. Right there.
Was it this way? No. Yeah.
You fell down here, remember?
Yeah. So, but that I don't want. That may be a stupid drop.
What? It's not. It's the only way down.
Yeah, I just want to use the safest plank. Okay, fine. Fuck it. Sorry.
If you want to do the most safely, have a big jump instead of just a roll. Okay. Well, that's fine too.
I actually attempted a jump.
I know. But basically, you can only jump once the character starts taking his first like running, like leg forward.
Oh, there's another one of those guys.
Of course there is.
Okay.
Oh, dude! Holy shit!
Alright, let's back out. Oh!
Enjoy your toxic, sir.
That is very quickly draining my life.
Yeah, toxic's for real.
Okay.
So remember when I said that those guys... They actually, their deaths persist.
Yes, there's a reason why.
There's a big reason.
Okay, all right.
So, still hitting you.
Of course. Now, what I need is to take one of these things.
Yep.
And then, there you are.
There, you can see him now.
Okay.
So, don't get hit.
Can I make it up to you?
You can always make it up to
him. Or can I just shoot you?
Without you getting shot? No way.
I can snipe him.
Not with him tagging you.
Well, the trade might be worth it if it's a permanent death.
Mm-hmm. You got a point.
Let's see. I don't know how far my arrow can go. I hope it flies true.
Well, let's see what you got.
Okay.
Make sure to do your... Oh, yeah, okay. Can't tell. They're explicitly like covered in black.
No, that was
that's Dookie. Not his body.
That was Dookie. Okay. All right. Let's see here. I'm gonna need to
see him throw it out, and then
you know what? I have enough time, so let me do something here. Let me put it on my wheel. Right. I'll take it, and then I'll deal with him in exchange. And. That'll be fair.
There he is.
at the debris.
Yeah. Okay, well, you're toxic. Still toxic.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
I can't even see him properly.
There we go.
That's a one. Nope, he moved. That's two. All right. There you go.
All right.
This is a massive waste of resources.
Only need to do it once.
Yeah.
Only need to do it once.
Except you won't have any of those clumps for the others that are in the soap.
Hey, get off of this.
Oh, man, for a second there.
Taking a minute to get used to it, man.
I thought you were going to... No, but I thought the time was going to run out.
Okay. And if I go sit, it doesn't matter because he's gone forever.
He is gone forever, yeah. And the bonfire is literally right there.
Alright, so I know that's not the best, but it feels like...
Might as well repair your equipment just cause.
Did I buy the box?
The repair box? Absolutely.
Okay.
But not the smith or armorsmith boxes.
You know what? I'm probably gonna... I don't know, we'll see. Alright, anyway. Yeah, let me repair my shit. And... It doesn't feel...
It is trivial to repair your shit.
Yeah, I know.
It is so cheap.
Like, so the way you were laughing at me makes me think that you're like, just run up to him and kill him?
Well, it's like, because the environment will block his shots. And as long as you keep moving, even at this speed, he cannot hit you. Because his shots, like, have mass and they track. Sorry, they don't track. They just go in straight lines.
Well, again, depending on what the situation is, if I'm going to make the call. And if I feel like...
Also, there are like five more, and I don't remember where they are.
Okay. If I feel like I'm surrounded and it's pointless, then I'll just have to get aggressive. Get aggressive.
What's that from, get aggressive?
It was some weird rap thing that I saw recently.
Oh, stupid weird rap.
It was some guy talking about playing D&D, trying to impress a girl.
Oh, God.
Yeah. And like... okay, so you're always going to sneak up from somewhere... That's not.
I believe that's the guy in the barrel that you ignored this time.
Oh, you think so? That's not worth it.
No, it's not.
Stamina management is important.
Oh my god, he just hit his buddy. What an asshole.
Back. Work. Work. What's that French noise people make? B-E-U-R-K. In Quebec here, specifically. What? That?
Don't touch that. It's gross.
Fuck you.
I don't know what French noise you're describing.
Burk. It's the sound of being disgusted.
Bleh?
Burk.
I don't know. Okay, I've never heard it in my entire life.
Yeah, there's
I'm somewhat convinced that you manufactured or dreamed it.
I promise you I didn't.
That it was not a dream?
I promise you.
Will that clip the environment? Let's find out. No.
You are just gross.
Oh, yeah.
And you're pointless. Okay, so I'm going to deal with you later. I just wanted to see what that was like. So he's got a life bar. And,
Well, if you're going to keep using your bow to pick at things...
I might as well keep it out.
Stop switching it out.
No, I know. But I was also thinking I might need my pyromancy flame. But, yeah, you're right. You're right. I'll just keep it out. For now and see where we're going. Sorry, I kind of slowed down here. And I should probably... Keep the hustle.
No, don't worry about that. Nothing's gonna fucking waste more time in this exact next 15 minutes than you trying to save time.
Oh, God.
Well, because if you roll in any direction wrong right now, you'll just instantly die.
Yeah. Put that on my goddamn tombstone, I swear.
Yeah. Though for you, in some cases, it may not
There's
be.
There's the ambush.
So these guys, I actually really like them because they teach you where the ladders are.
Yeah! What's smart is they put a torch on one of the handles.
Well, because they gotta live here, man.
Look, I'm baiting you.
Look.
Have you been baited?
Hey, listen. Melee sucks.
Are you... here at this con? Why would you do that?
Well, man, all the melee players are going to fucking BlightCon.
Man, you tell them the pot prize is high enough, they will get their fucking controllers out. They'll get a car, all their buddies, and they will fucking drive to BlightCon.
Listen, bro, we're gonna tear this shit up. No friendlies.
There's vomit and poison and all kinds of disgusting shit, and they're like, yeah, but did you see the fucking pot prize, though?
It's better than Jerry's basement, that one con. Holy fuck.
Oh, you fiends. You goddamn Smash fiends. Ah, here we go.
You got fucking lucky, brother.
Nice.
You found one? Before he found you. That's great.
What is that? Is that a fly? Yeah, that's a little fly.
Oh, those things down there? Yeah, they're flies.
And that's a bloodborne.
That is one bloodborne, sir.
Yes. But the...
That
happened! That's what it looks like. Okay. Well, at least you can't combo.
There you go. Estus in this game is... Like, it's slow, but it heals so much. There you go. Fantastic. Right.
Good ambush, boys. Good ambush. I'll money match you later, but... just give me a minute to fucking...
Where's the money match is going down? Man, the swamp, that's too clean. We gotta do it in the bog.
Guys, I just wanna... Let me play my pools first. Then we'll money match, you goddamn fiends. All you 0-2 fuckers.
I love this fucking spot, because this spot is like, no, fucker, you thought you were done. Look at the whole zone stretch.
That is a zone. Wow, this thing keeps going.
Also, check up.
It's disgusting.
Up, up, up. Guess what?
Daylight. Okay. And the
you
trees.
You recognize that tree?
Hey, wow. So this is the hole right next to it.
Yeah, remember when I told you to look off the side and you saw this gray miasma off the side?
Weird.
You're climbing in it right now.
Jesus Christ.
Why didn't they just use this level structure again?
That's great. Although I will say, this offers more hope than the gutter does. The gutter is just pitch black.
Yeah.
And this is just like disgusting, but not pitch black.
Rickety.
Eagle Shield.
It's a good one.
Great shield with an eagle design, lightest and easiest great shield to handle. They're very stable and deflect attacks, but one cannot parry and instead bashes with
the main thing with the eagle shield.
That's what it is! The great shields have an attack instead of a parry.
Yeah. So, the thing about the eagle shield is that it's lightning.
I can actually carry
that. It's actually very good. I think in 1.0, like, the eagle shield also had 100% physical reduction, so people just, like, grabbed it and fucking used it constantly.
It actually, like, I can carry this.
Huh. Yeah, why not?
And that's the attack. Yeah.
It's not all that useful for
enemies.
That's
what enemies. Kurt was doing.
That's for fucking people.
Yeah. I get it.
That's to smack their shit up.
Alright, well, that's...
Is the stability even better than the goddamn Black Knight shield? It's 70 versus 62. Okay, yeah. Because the Black Knight gets up to, like, 67 if you upgrade it.
Wow.
It's fucking dope.
It's comparable compared to the 55 on the others, so, you know.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's interesting. All right.
So you've cleaned out your little... queue.
I have Gross Nasty Boy waiting for me over there.
You sure do.
And, that looks like a surface I can look
honestly, as far as I'm concerned, you got every item of value in this entire section.
Jesus.
You got the goddamn Ito. You got the ninja set, and you got the.
Like, no, I cannot run on that. That is just,
absolutely not.
That's
no way.
Fucking diagonal.
It's a fucking 70-degree angle. What, are you fucking crazy?
Yeah, that's out of control. All right. Let's see here. Was there anywhere else that you dropped me to?
Nah. Yeah, just your ladder back up.
Okay.
I think I've been doing this for a while, these souls things, and I've discovered that the best way to guide people is not to tell them where to go, but when they're in an area in which there are no more places to go, to just go, stop.
Thank you. Yeah.
Like, that seems to be by far the most effective one.
I absolutely agree, and I think that is reasonable.
Or just if you literally turn around, and it's unclear as to whether or not you turn around. Because here, it's fucking confusing as to whether or not you've turned around. It is not clear whatsoever.
Oh, look, it's wood.
Here.
Okay. Let me get that item.
Yeah, that item that's just friendly. Friendly right there. A friendly item. So none of you are able to see, but the path behind you, you can actually just walk up to Goo Man.
Okay. I'll keep that in mind.
So like, the obvious path you're supposed to go is down, but sometimes that means you also have to go up.
It said
to find
here.
A better, safer place to go down. So this is where the guy was that you shot the arrow. And the thing is he can't shoot through all these floors to get you.
Dude, you know what? I think I made the right decision because it would have taken me a minute to find him.
Oh, yeah.
I'm okay with the decision.
So,
oh, I can get a good look at, like...
just how fucking weird this place is?
Yes. No, also, like, where I came from.
Oh, yeah.
Where I'm going. How will I get there?
Now, by the way, this whole section, as soon as you can see the floor, basically... Oh, take a look over there. To your left. Down. There. See that shit in the distance?
Yes.
See that weird shit?
Yeah.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
It's gross. I don't like it.
Okay.
It's fucking...
what's going on in here?
And the light has changed back.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Did I... what are... whoa. You stuck?
Have I bothered you, sir?
Okay.
He's very upset.
Oh, jeez.
He's very upset.
He's not a fan. That's okay. All right. Jesus.
Like, they got a whole thing going on, man.
Yeah. Is this where everybody's, like, just sitting down and doing their street passing?
Yeah.
Yeah, everyone's...
this is the street pass area.
Yeah, you just take a minute.
That area smells.
Well, people stay there a lot.
Yeah.
And they... oh! That looks like a path into bad stuff.
Well, to be fair, his back is to you.
Yeah.
I'm using big air quotes here. His back is to you.
I don't know. I mean, do I want to be that close to him?
Well, why not just hit him with your fire?
From this
or your arrows. You're worried about getting very close to him. Okay.
Yeah. The arrow is super weak, right?
Yeah, it is.
So that's pointless. Let me see if I have any... do I have, like, a special arrow? No, I don't.
No, you have even further flying, weaker arrows.
Yeah.
Okay. They're slightly stronger, whatever.
And let's see how close I'll get. This is going to probably...
no, I believe you can walk back.
Oh, I thought I was going to slide.
Oh, you understand? That's... okay, yeah.
Well, great.
So if you... I believe his health bar is just not being displayed for some reason. Yeah, there it is. You see it?
Yeah, there it is. Okay,
yeah,
okay.
So it is doing big damage.
Yeah, okay. Great. Let me just stab him and see what that's like. Weird.
Very weird. I think it's because he doesn't really take damage from his asshole.
But the fire is...
but
big
the
enough.
fire bursts out.
Yeah!
You did it!
Kodadeo warida!
You've unlocked a slightly... so... remember, you could have walked up to that guy, and now you can get the item that he was guarding, which is...
oh! Yo, Iori, where you at?
All right, you're safe now. Feel free to check it.
I'm ready for you. Let's go. Fucking Kusanagi flames coming out. Oh, yeah, we got a fucking pyromancy book, yo. Are you crazy?
It's a spell, man.
It's a spell? Okay.
Talk to me. Power within.
It's one of the best ones.
Pyromancy of Carmina, who has harnessed the power of flame to actualize the inner self. Short strength and endurance boost, but you lose HP. Excessive power eats away the life force of its caster, and like all dangerous spells, power within was kept secret for eons. That sounds awesome.
You get one. When you equip it, you have one.
Yes, Boriga, Amaze.
So that's something that you would want to use with, like either a fast, low damage weapon that attacks constantly, or a really big power weapon. Not the spear, right? Because the spear is trading speed and damage for power.
How much power are we talking here?
You either want something that's fast or something that's strong. The spear is neither, right? Okay. Instead, the spear has range. Because power within is literally, I'm going all the fuck in.
Yeah. Misetir. Kusanagi no honshin.
Oh, listen to this weeb. You hear him?
Kyo Kusanagi with fire hands. And it's not K-dash because it doesn't hurt him. Okay, so now that I've gone or done that roundabout, I need to get further down.
Yes, so I can help you with that if you desire it.
Let me look around. Let's see.
Because now you're backtracking.
I'm backtracking, but I want to see if I backtracked past a ladder that I missed.
You did not, and it's not a ladder that brings you down.
Oh, okay. All right, fair enough.
Wow. You missed no ladders, to my knowledge.
So that gross thing, since I completely managed to avoid his grossness...
Yes.
Would he have signed my pass? If I gave it to
no.
him?
No.
Okay.
No, he's an asshole like that.
What's his deal?
He just kind of got really gross sitting around looking at the Power Within anime all day.
What does he do?
Him? If you touch him from the front, he like hits you with a strong knockback that kicks you right off the platform.
Oh,
and
right.
For into sure.
Well, shortcut to the bottom, huh?
Yeah. Okay. I wish. No, you will die.
That's where I was last time.
This
yeah.
is the Eagle Shield area.
Yes. Yeah, okay. No, I can spend my time, but like... Oh. Oh,
no, again, no. You will...
I'm just looking at their...
Super die.
I'm looking at places I didn't actually examine properly last time I was rushing through here. But, when your impatience hits its limit, that's fine.
On mine? Or the viewer? Because I'm not all that impatient, it's just like you're going over areas that you were already in. Wait, where the... Oh, there it is. Okay, fuck, I was... Yeah. I thought you were about to fucking throw yourself off
no,
the
No, I knew I took a ladder down this way, but I just it was one or the other, right?
Yeah.
So it wasn't here. We go this way. Yeah, this is where I picked up the body.
But you didn't keep going.
I didn't keep going. Yes, that's what it was.